How to make a perfect carbonara? Boil the pasta in less water than usual, brown the guanciale until super crunchy. In a bowl, beat eggs, pecorino cheese and pepper together. Use rendered guanciale to sauté the pasta. Drain it with a sauté spoon, no colander, straight into the pan. Help with a little cooking water. Add the crispy guanciale in, then out of flame, pour pasta and guanciale in the egg cream and mix it for a while to create a perfectly creamy sauce. Buon appetito!